Well, we take a look at the numbers. Trey Holder with 11 points in this one, but the last two were so huge. Mike Montgomery, Darren Sutton, and Trey Holder with those two key free throws. I spoke with your coach before the game. I want to go before because you grabbed some big rebounds, and you always pride yourself in crashing hard. That was the biggest crash you've had maybe in your 3 years here. Describe the play. Describe your thoughts as you knew as you crashed to the boards.
I give total credit to my dad. He's hard on me, watch film a lot, and he told me I got to create extra plays for our team, and that's what I did. I went to the boards hard and try to make a play. I knew Torin was going to get the shot, so I just tried to make an extra play for the team, and I'm just thankful that it worked out for us.